Hey, this is Vanessa DeBurlet. This is a quick video, but how do I edit tags in my contact list in ClickFunnels? I earlier went in and I accidentally added a tag to somebody's name and it actually was written wrong. So how do I go in and correct that? Let's go into actionetics and go under contacts. Or maybe you want to add a tag that this person didn't have. We're going to slide down here to Tammy. And we're going to go under general info. Anytime you want to edit anything, go here. Now, you're probably going to look at tags and want to go there first to edit, but you can't edit from there. You want to go under general info. Sometimes things aren't real clear. That's why I'm making these videos. And then you hit edit. And I had added a tag earlier and I called it lead generation. And actually, the name of my tag that I wanted to add is called generate leads. That makes a difference. So that just connected Tammy to my email list. So now she'll start getting my email sequence that goes with that. So there you go. And you want to make sure you select save at the bottom. That comes in handy too. If you have somebody that has a membership access to a membership account that you have where they're paying monthly to be in that account, I highly recommend that you put a tag on it. Give it a name. What I have done is I made a list on my whiteboard up by my desk. You can even put a sticky note or something. Keep track of your tags so that you know what they're for and you don't make a mistake. But if somebody's paying like a $30 a month fee to be in one of your membership fights accounts, maybe a Facebook group or something, and they stop paying, sometimes people can still get in because they have their username and password. So if you have a tag associated, you can remove the tag from their name and then they no longer have access to the training. They will actually be able to get into the account. I tested it, but the account will be blank. There won't be any training or anything unless that tag's there. So good to know. If you're new, you might be thinking, well, this isn't something I have to worry about, but it's good to know so that when you create things, you have that knowledge. Thumbs up if this was helpful. Subscribe to my account. Eventually, you'll have a one-stop shop where all your questions will be answered in my YouTube channel. I have a ClickFunnels support playlist, and I will continue to keep building on that. Until we meet again, you have a good one. And like I said, make sure you give me, you go ahead and subscribe. Also, if you aren't using ClickFunnels or you're not really familiar with what this is, there is a free trial account below in the description. Go ahead and hit that and just check it out. And if you have any questions, just ask me in the comments. I'll even give you my email address and we can chat a little bit. I'll even talk to you on the phone if you'd like. But pretty cool affiliate program. You can make 40%. It's one of the best ones I've seen. Till later. You have a good one.